What does it mean when you hear back from an interview and they just say, no thank you, and then there's no feedback? Well, it's possible that you just weren't technical enough. But that's why I'm gonna help you work on your technical skills in this video. Today, we're gonna talk about what happens when your null value is inside your confidence interval. Let's say that you were detecting how tall Keanu Reeves is, and you wanted your null value to be 6 foot tall. Well, if your final 95% confidence interval includes 6 feet, let's say that the interval was from 5'9" to 6'2", then that means you don't have any evidence for either side. Even though your null value is barely in that confidence interval, you still cannot reject the null hypothesis or even see a small correlation of any kind. So did you understand that? Good. If you wanted a more in-depth discussion of this topic, then go ahead and like this video, comment that you want to see more, and I'll see you guys in the next video.